My book is called The Bargaining by Carly Ann West. It's about this teenage high school girl named April who's living with her mom in Arizona. And school's almost out, and her mom tells her that she's going to be living with her dad for the summer in Seattle, Washington. And all summer, she refurbishes this house in the middle of the woods with her stepmom named April. And later, she finds out that the house is haunted, and she'll hear, like, tapping at the windows and children in the woods, like, ghost children in the woods and stuff. And she meets this boy that works at the local general store named Miller, and he finds out, like, he's connected to the house and stuff.
No more progress, I'm sure.